saying this. This is, as I mentioned earlier, the wealthiest country in the history of the world. And that means that our job is not to think small, but to think big. That means that we should not be debating whether we cut education by 2% or 4%, or throwing this many millions of people off of health care or that many people off of health care. What that means is we have got to think about the kind of beautiful country that we want us to become. And that is a country where all of our people have jobs at decent wages.
Yeah.
A country in which health care is not a privilege, but a right.
Yeah.
A country in which when a mom or dad goes to work, they know that their kids, their babies, their little ones, are being taken care of in the highest quality pre-K and child care programs in the world. When our Republican colleagues tell us that we have got to cut Social Security, we say no. You're not going to cut Social Security. Cannot survive on $12,000, $13,000, $14,000 a year, and we're going to lift the cap on taxable income. And when some Republicans tell us that we got to cut veterans' benefits, we say you're not going to balance. We're not going to balance the budget on the backs of the men and women who put their have unlimited, I mean unlimited,